The COVID-19 pandemic has changed life as we know it. But in these unprecedented, uncertain times, the Military Officers Association of America continues to do what it does best, advocate strongly on your behalf, and provide much needed career and financial resources to service members, retirees, and their families. Over the past few weeks, largely through our advocacy efforts and access to the White House, federal officials, and Congress, we've helped shape legislation to support the uniformed services community. Already, the president signed a MOA-backed bill preventing GI Bill benefit cuts for student veterans whose classes have moved online. Other MOA priorities include decreasing our nation's reliance on China for pharmaceuticals, protecting your health care benefit by ending cuts to nearly 18,000 military medical positions, and ensuring retirees and military families can access medical treatment facilities during this pandemic. Also, temporarily waiving TRICARE mail order copays, and ensuring veterans, their caregivers, family members, and survivors receive stimulus-related benefits and compensation that they deserve. And putting National Guard members on Title 32 orders, ensuring full federal support and benefits for those risking their health to help others. Along with those and other legislative priorities connected to the pandemic, we've launched an online portal with the latest COVID-19 news and guidance. We're also collecting stories from members and others on how the pandemic has affected their lives, and we're using those experiences to shape our advocacy efforts. But our commitment to never stop serving extends well beyond legislation. We've ramped up our online career and financial offerings to assist anyone in the uniformed services community, including spouses, with finding employment, managing benefits, or navigating uncharted financial waters. Already, hundreds have taken advantage of those resources. But be assured, MOA's commitment to serve you remains steadfast. I'd like to thank our 350,000 members for supporting our mission. If you're not yet involved, consider joining our community. With your help, we can profoundly have an impact on those lives of those service members, past and present. Thank you in advance for your support and commitment to never stop serving. Stay safe and be well.